house again!
I'm sick! Oh, I'm sick, Mr. Proctor! Pray hurt me not! My insides are all shuddering. I've been in the proceedings all day.
And what are these proceedings here? Well, will you proceed to keep this house as you were paid £9 a year to do, and my wife is not wholly well?
I made a gift for you today, Goody Proctor. I had to sit long hours in the chair and pass the time sewing.
Why, thank you. It is a fair poppet.
We all must love each other now, Goody Proctor.
Aye, indeed we must.
I'll get up early tomorrow morning and clean the house. I must sleep now.
Mary! Is it true? There be 14 women arrested now?
No, sir. There be 39 now.
Why, she's weeping. What ails you, child?
Goody Osburn will hang!
Hang? Hang, you say?
Aye.
And the deputy governor will permit it?
He condemned her. He must. Not Sarah Good. Has Sarah Good confessed, you see?
Confess? To what?
She sometimes made compact with Lucifer. That she wrote her name in his black book with her blood and bound herself to torment Christians till God threw them down and almost worshipped hell forevermore.
Well, you know what a jabber she is. Did you tell them that?
Mr. Proctor, in open court, she near choked us all to death.
How did she choke you?
She sent her spirit out.
Why have you never mentioned this before?
I never knew before. I never knew anything before. When she came into the court, I told myself I must not accuse this woman. For she sleep in ditches and so old and poor. Then she sat there denying and denying. And I felt a misty coldness climb up my back. And the skin on my skull began to creep. And I felt a clamp around my neck. And I could not breathe air. And I heard a voice. A screaming voice. And it was my voice. And suddenly I remember everything she'd ever done to me.
What has she done to you?
So many times, Mr. Proctor. She come to this very door begging Freddy to come beside her, and whenever I turned her way empty, she mumbled.
Mumbled? Why, she may mumble if she is hungry.
But what does she mumble? You must remember, Goody Proctor, last month on Monday, I think, after I turned her way empty, I thought my guts would burst for 2 days after. Do you remember it?
Why, I do, but...
So I told that to Judge Hawthorne, and he said, "What curse do you mumble that this girl must fall sick after turning you away?"
She said, "Why, Your Excellency, no curse at all. I only be saying my commandments. I hope I may say my commandments," said she.
And that is an upright answer.
But then Judge Hawthorne said, "Then recite for us your commandments." And out of all the 10, she couldn't say a single one. She never knew no commandments, and they had her in a flat lie.
So they condemned her?
Why, they must when she condemned herself.
But the proof, the proof!
The proof is right there! And it's hard proof! Hard as what the judges say!
You will not go to court again, Mary Warren.
I must tell you, I'll be gone every day for some time now. I'm amazed as to what weighty work we do.
What weighty work you do? It's strange work for a Christian girl to be hanging old women.
I saved her life today!
I'm accused?
Somewhat mentioned, but seeing as I do live so closely with you, they dismissed it.
Who accused me?
I am bound by law, I cannot tell it. But I'll have you not speak so sarcastical to me no more. 4 judges and the king's deputy sat down to dinner with us about an hour ago. I'll have you speak civilly to me from this hour.
Go to bed.
I'll not be ordered to bed no more. I am 18 and a woman, however single.
If you wish to stay up, then sit up.